Baby Yoda, wake up. Hello and welcome back to the YouTube channel, everyone. We're going to take a quick look at the Mandalorian Thechild animatronic figure. So here it is, everyone, the long-awaited animatronic Thechild, aka Baby Yoda. We ordered this 6, 7, 8 months ago. It wasn't supposed to release until December, came a little early. So it's super cute, comes with the Mandalorian necklace. And overall, looks very detailed. Now, we brought all the other Mandalorian toys out because they don't get enough show, but if you compare him to this child that's been out quite a bit longer, this is the Disney plush toy. You can see the difference in size. Now, we thought this would be bigger. It's 8 inches tall, and it was advertised as such, so it's not like it's not obvious, but seeing them two together, it just seems smaller in scale than I would have thought. As opposed to this guy, he's 11 inches, and he is more lifelike, and it's a plush, so it's cute. You can hug it, lay with it, whatnot. Although neither are life size, the child, Baby Yoda, is about 16 and a half inches, so that tall or so. Would be nice to get an actual true life-size version, but this is what we have. Here's the necklace, comes with it. I mean, for the price, I wasn't expecting much more, but this is plastic, feels pretty sturdy. There's some flexibility in that. No real way to shorten it without tying a knot in it, because I would like to have him wear it. Doesn't stay on easily. All right, so. Right now it's in try me mode. Off is over there, and here's on. We'll turn them on. So, we have the instruction book. Nothing really significant there. Takes 3 AA batteries screwed in on the bottom. This just tells us, number one, lift up his cloak shirt. Slide to the left for on. Pretty simple. One tap on the head activates sound and movement combos. 3 taps activates the force move, which I'll demonstrate now. And I will point out that when you tap him one time, he'll do a sound, he'll make a movement, then keep going. I haven't tested to see when he ultimately stops. I think if you don't want to go through the batteries, you would have to turn him all the way off because he will keep making movements and moving around. So one tap. Give that a couple seconds. It seems random. So I'm not cutting here because I want to see how long. He goes between motions and sounds. And that's pretty indicative. He keeps doing that. Apparently there's a bunch of different sets of movements and sounds. Maybe there's a pattern, maybe not. But now that he's moved a couple times, we'll do the 3 taps for the force push. Gets me every time. Super cute. So you can force, no pun intended, motion and sounds by tapping his head at any point or 3 taps for the force ability. And then other than that, he'll just keep making sounds and moving around. And again, I think it's random. Not entirely sure. The noises he make, which I assume the GoPro is picking up, are pretty nice and loud. So I don't think this is something you would leave turned on. I'd be curious to see when it stops moving around and how, if at some point it goes to sleep or goes into sleep mode, and then you have to tap it to reactivate it. I only had this for a day, so I haven't played with it enough to know for sure. Now, the other cool thing or cute thing it does is it does, in fact, go to sleep. So at any point, you can lay him down. And now the child is taking a nap. Now, I have left it like this for a while. It will stay like that without any motion or sound. Now, I would like to leave him sat up and turned on and find out if he goes to sleep or shuts down or goes into standby mode, is probably more accurate to say. So we'll play with that some. If anybody knows for sure, leave it down in the comments. Let me know. So we'll go ahead and wake him up. All right, that's pretty much it. It will keep, again, moving the ears, the one hand. This hand does not move. Head and eyes, of course. Absolutely adorable, as we've come to expect from the child. There we go. He's ready for his close-up now. Well, that's a little look at the 8-inch animatronic, The Child. Yes. Yes, you're the star of the show, AKA Baby Yoda. If you'd like to hear about or talk about any of the other Mandalorian toys you see here, drop me a note in the comments below. Good night, Baby Yoda.